It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful.
Fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there?
Thank you.
So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever the...
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan, and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, no clue. I waited with him, and watched. The minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but... he's just me now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
Just got word. Constantine is on his way down from his visit. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? Damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing 3 armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old... I think I heard something. I'll take a look.
Understood.
Oh, we got company! Over here!
Thank you. more of them arriving.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir. Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Thank you.
We're out of time. Shoot him. He'll talk or he'll bleed out. Put a bullet.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or, like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
You think you can stand right back for long? Pointless. Don't help me, God. Answer us. I'm gonna pour salt into that wound. Where is your next target?
How's it looking?
Nah, I'm not sure I can stop it. If this doesn't work, let's grip the pipe and get it back.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't. How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach. But we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. one of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another...
We got him running!
Oh, I see her! Take her down!
We got a man down!
She's hit!
Find a way to destroy that tank. Find a way to destroy that tank.
Oh.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous, but worse. He appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. And I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so...